What's closest? I think this is closest. Alright, well, let's get on to the next part of this trial, or main quest, or whatever bloody hell I'm doing. I'm probably gonna have to throw on some different gear, though. So let's put on the circlet, and then those question mark. And which way do I have to go? Sort of the opposite of where I'm pointing, which is a problem because the beast is there. I have to go around the beast. Otherwise, we'd be like, it's too dangerous, turn back. What on earth is this? This looks like something's going to pop out of it and I have no idea where I'm putting these rocks. Okay, we did it. And it didn't take too long to figure out the right spots. Alright, let's keep moving. I actually haven't really explored too much of this area. There's probably somewhere closer to that shrine, or temple, or whatever it is. Oh, hang on, it's right there. Crap. Oh, I only had. Oh, I must have used one earlier. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to do this a bit slowly. It kinda would be convenient if I actually just had bird wings and flew. Should be close. I gotta get up onto that ledge. Wait, why is there a There must be another shrine around here. If there's an accordion player. Either that or he beat me to this shrine. Or whatever it is. Plinth. Obelisk. No, it's not. It's not really tall enough to be an obelisk. Yeah, he beat me to it. In coming here. Well, there wasn't really any danger, so I'm not sure if courage is the right word. Wait, what? Nani? Oh no. So these are all maps of places I need to go. Oh, so each of these become a separate quest. I have a claymore. So it looks like this quest forces you to fight Big Fat and Ugly. Alright, so fight the Brood of the Sand, which means the sandworm, unless there's a difference. Brute to fight. Chase rings upon the land. Oh no. It wants me to do the bloody seal race as well. And three, throw the orb underground. Which sounds simple, but... Here's a question. If I whip out my camera... And I have to actually go into the album, delete pictures. Alright. I think I know where that one is. I think it's around this maze. I think there's possibly more than one location? One of the locations I think is over here as well. And then there's this, which is vague. Brood of the Sands, Throne Orb Underground. Alright, I need to head south. Because I think the Throw the Orb Underground is this. Now, incidentally, I am actually hoping I've already done some of these trials. Because I wouldn't be surprised if I've already accidentally done some of them. Yeah, there's a shrine around here. Must be directly under me. Knowing my luck, this is probably all I'm going to be able to do for the day. Oh yeah, it's underneath. So I have to go down. So there was no way I could cheese this by getting on top and then finding my way in like I did with the other two shrines. But that's... wait. Rivali's gale is now ready. I have to go. Let's go this way. I can't tell if this is going to be easy or difficult. Alright, this goes down. Wait, are we already there? No. Alright, that leads out as well. I wonder if you have to actually climb out at some point and then drop in. I came in from that way. Let's keep going this way. Or maybe not. Yeah, this is all one big dead end. Alright. Let's go to this section. So let's switch to this. If there's going to be an element to this puzzle that I need to be prepared for, it's this. Alright, looks like I just have to go around. There's a bit more of that there. Let's keep going around. That's blocked off. And that's blocked off. Do I go up this set of stairs? Dropped off there. Alright, this dead ends. Can climb up here. No, I just came back here. Alright, let's go this way this time. Makes no difference, it's still blocked off. Now let's go this way. Set of torches here, so is this the right path? Alright, that's blocked off at the end there, so let's go this way. feel like I've already been here, though. Oh, no. I think we're getting close. I think. Now, this goes around a big circle. So unless it wants me to go up? Oh, it's just a chest. Yeah, let's go this way. We're over here now. Interesting. Why would this be here? Yeah, let's... Alright, the whole top's covered. Interesting. I feel like we're on the right track. Yeah! Dilamarg Shrine. Or possibly Dilmati Shrine. If you're into Dilmati. I don't really drink tea myself, so... And that quest is complete. Let's just pop on in. Now, if there's an orb to put in a hole, we're pretty much sorted. Oh. Unless this one was about running rings, because I just remembered that seal race had there's a stand and you can put an orb in it. There's an orb there, but you have to win that race. Ooh. I think I've got the full armor set now. Cause I've had the headwear since forever. And I believe I picked up the leggings somewhere. I forget where. I mean, that'll be handy. Maybe. I don't know. And if you've watched enough of me by now, you'll know that I'm not that great at combat. Except for the few times I am. Alright, send me back outside, my man. Oh, there's also a ladder out. There isn't anything back here, is there? Nope. Alright, quick check. And granted, I didn't throw an orb underground. So there's that. Hang on. Let's look at our pictures again, though. It was this one? My biggest problem is, I have a feeling that this map, this picture here, is deliberately upside down. And you can't zoom in on pictures either, unless you're taking a picture of them. So let's. See, now I'm not convinced it's there. I think. I know there's other ruins around. Unless it's trying to double bluff me and make me think it's. What the heck's this? And either that or it's deliberately trying to make me think it's not here when it is. I actually have another idea. Well, it's not really an idea. I'm gonna pay a visit to Gerudo Town. And I'm gonna pay a visit to, the, lady in charge, whatever her damn name is. Because that bird guy was going on about stuff. Maybe they know where I need to go better than I do. Well, it also means I have to put on my sexy Minx outfit. Even though at this point it's blatantly obvious that I am definitely not a sexy Minx. While I'm here, where is it? Yeah. Oh, do I actually have to turn off the other one before I can click on a new one? That's okay. Wait. I can't turn on the quest. So if I did that, yeah, it turns that one on. I don't even remember where that quest was. I just went to a door and it was like, passcode, please. It's this door. What did I try last time? I think I tried to spell out a swear word. GRD. And the only thing is, I can only do that once a day. So I think literally you just have to get lucky. That or I have to actually find the bar. Wherever that is.
Oh. What's up, mom?
I thought that's what I was doing. I've got. Apparently, I can't use my arms. Read me a bedtime story, please, Dina. My arms don't work, and I need you to read the book for me. Okay, well, I did not know that about the blood moon, how cooking under it makes your meals better. Especially since you never know when it's gonna bloody happen, it's just, oh, here's a blood moon. Oh, okay. And I knew about properties, but I didn't know, like, bonus vitality was a property. A Chickaloo tree nut. Well, this class was a waste of time. Well, not entirely true. But it's not why I'm here. I need to go. Is she in here right now? Well, they're both in here. Even better. Oh, you've got a quest for me? Tell me about Urbosa. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's what I gotta do. Map. Alright, I guess we're going back to the Yiga hideout. Possibly to get more bananas. I wonder if I'm gonna have to fight that idiot boss again. He wasn't too tough. He was probably the easiest boss. Yeah, which way to the... Alright, I am going the right way. I just remembered I have the claymore equipped. Get there. Oh, I wonder if I can enter through the back of their base. Really? Joke's on you. Whip the Master Sword, though. Oh, that's right, I was meant to take that Blizzard Rob to, that Korok that wanted it. Well, I suspect he wants more than just that. Oh, good grief. So it recharges in 10 minutes. Keep everything. What the? Actually, while I'm in here, let's change outfits. Actually, it's possible I have to go in the back entrance. Because the front entrance looks pretty well sealed up. And unless there's a third entrance that I'm missing. Like, what if I go down here? Okay, it doesn't look like this is the way I'm meant to go. I think. And I could be getting myself completely turned around here. Yeah, alright, this is what we're gonna try. We're gonna go in the back entrance. Assuming it will let me in the back entrance, it might not. All I know is I can't get in through the front entrance. Which means I have to put on a different set of clothes. I'm heading in the right direction, sort of. Really? Fine, don't die, see if I care. Ice room. I think this is the way I need to go. Is this the back entrance? And the paraphernalia is up. Yeah, this is a big hole. Why are there people here?
Yeah. Ooh.
All right. Forced stealth mission part two. Here we go. I'm very confused. Can I climb up here? That's a no. I can kind of climb around though. I can see the orb. Right, so that ladder brings me to here. And then I have to get to, wait, where's the ladder to that room? I think it's back in that hall. Yeah, it's here. Good grief. Just walk. Can I crouch with it? No. Am I gonna have to... Am I gonna have to fight my way out? I don't really look for... I don't really want to fight four guards. Alright, so that puts the orb back. Okay, so they can't get it. Might be easier just to fight these guys, but I don't want to do that either. How am I supposed to sneak out with this? So I can't let them grab the orb because they'll put it back. I think I kind of had the right idea. I think I want to throw it onto somewhere. Or maybe not. I don't think I can throw it up onto there. Cameras, please. Taking much damage at least, but the archer's kind of annoying. Never mind, they're all annoying. Nope. Oh, that's right. He has a one-hit KO that's just like, and your gut falls out. He doesn't even hit you with the sword. Just that he's got a hidden knife blade in his elbow. Alright, well, can't do that, apparently. And I've already decided this is the hardest trial there is. Because nothing says bullshit like a stealth mission. Because one, you can't... Actually, I have one other thing I can do. Alright, that's the easy part. Oh. I always forget that I'm not in a shrine. I can actually use my powers. That's not gonna help me. Oh. Well, unless I get into a fight again. Ideally, I don't want to fight. I need to pay more attention. I need him to go away. Alright, we did it. That was actually not as hard as it looked. The only problem is, I now have to walk all the way back with this. I also have to put cold weather gear back on. Because it's cold outside. Okay. How do I get this out? Do I just, like, throw it up there? And then... throw it here? I can't magnetize it, that's the only issue. Like, how do I get it up there so that way I can get it out? Can I... Is there a secret path out? Was I actually meant to go out the front door? That wouldn't surprise me. It wouldn't surprise me if I just got fucked by coming back the way I came. Alright. There doesn't seem to be any sensible way out. Which means, unless I, like, I think I was meant to go out the front door. That's what I was meant to do, but I didn't do that. I went in through the back. So now I have to get real creative. Can I do this? Uh-oh. That almost worked. All right. Now let's try that again. We almost had it this time. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you, Link. You wanna be an asshole? Oh, did it get up? What? Alright, you birds are gonna die. I know what it's trying to force me to do. I have an alternate solution, therefore I'm gonna use it. Problem is, I now have to wait until Gale is restored. And it would have worked, except I keep getting the shittiest camera angles. Oh, you want a camera angle of your nostril? No, I want a perfect camera angle. I don't want one of my nostril, or my left butt cheek, or one panned out into oblivion, or anything like that. And the other problem is I'm actually on the wrong side. Am I? Where's the blipper pointing? In the wrong place. I need to throw up a special marker. I need to be going there, not to the quest guide. I can wait all day. I've had something metallic to scoop this up. What if... It's not really sitting on it, is it? I mean, the Night Shield's a bit too small, but it's not like I can get anything bigger. Actually, while we wait, let's try the stasis trick. That did nothing. But then again, I think it's because it's a spear, not because... So what if I use this instead? And whack it. The trick that's gonna work is either go out the front door like it wanted you to, even though it made... Not only did it show you that it was blocked off, it also had those two idiots at the back going, "Ugh, we got here first, that should be our orb." Like, multiple... Why does this game have so many fucking red herrings? Like, even that temple I did, red herring. Like, there's nothing over there. I don't know if it will be better to do it near the cliff. Like, it should be recharged shortly. Come on. What? A watched bird never...
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
That's the problem. This orb's... It looks metallic, but it's made of protectium. Question is, can I make more than one of these? I would love to make like a line of tornadoes. Shoot. I actually had it that time, but pity I can't think of... Hang on. Where will this put me? Let's load up. Rather than wait for it. Now that I know the trick, because I think I just need to shoot it with some arrows. And I don't know why I didn't think of it. Oh, I have to go get it again. At least it put it in a nice place.